And the Lord God made all kinds of trees grow out of the ground, trees that were pleasing to the eye and good for food. In the middle of this garden were the tree of life and the tree of knowledge of good and evil.
My style is wild, the fact is versatile. Save your life in front of strife, like Moses in the Nile. Sink into your heart, never coming back vain. Your flesh starts to twitch and the chill that numbs your brain. Bored, I'm not happy in any spot. Though my surroundings, they're nasty, I'll come on top. Battles I have many, and many are to come. I smile, conquer like Psalms 27:1. I battle not against flesh, and my cuts, they show no blood. My scars are deep, but healed by the dove. I war against spirits and principalities. You don't understand, I have the cure for disease.
Like a scientist, find a cure for a Satanist. The fight within his lab, men who's put together. Hoping each outcome, it looks better when he finds the remedy. The discovery, whoever has a sickness is now free. But I have the cure, and it's pure. The blood of the lamb, and it's slammed. Jesus Christ is who I'm talking about. Bam!
Back to the lab. Back to the lab. Back to the lab. Back to the lab.
Tree of life.
Back to the lab. Back to the lab. Back to the lab.
Knowledge is the tree of life.
Here we go again.
Knowledge is the trademark in the rap scene. Most rappers work hard to earn a degree. I bring a knowledge of a different kind. Knowledge of the Lord, not of the mind. Wisdom is the tree of life. To those who eat the fruit know how to deal with strife. Blessed is the man who knows wrong from right, who uses right judgment and common sense. Happier than the man who's immensely rich. You see, the knowledge of the Lord is more than money or wealth.
Yo, hang it on the shelf.
So in everything you do, put God first. You'll never feel hungry, you'll never thirst. So when you chill with your friends and your topic is the band, project yourself as a crazy man. Do without thinking, not using wisdom. Following a crowd I disagree with. Be yourself a Christian first, now fit. So remember, knowledge is the tree of life. So open it, take a bite. To those who listen, for a Christian, you want a chunk? Yourself, give the message.
Wisdom calls aloud in the streets. She raises her voice in the public squares. At the head of the noisy streets, she cries out. In the gateways to the city, she makes her speech. How long will you simple ones love your simple ways? How long will you mockers delight in mockery? And fools, you fools that hate knowledge.